I don't know where depression comes from, but I think it might have something to do with this voice we all seem to have going all the time, nonstop in our heads. It's just the thing that makes you feel insecure or unsure of yourself or ugly. You look in the mirror, you're like, oh, that's not too bad. When's the parade start, fuckface? Like, yeah, okay. Didn't seem necessary. That's you. That's your own self saying that to you. That's not nice. I think that voice, I think that's why people wear earbuds when they go running. Because otherwise, it's just you alone with a voice that hates running. Just the second you leave the house. Like, oh, that's far enough, right? When do we turn back? Is that pneumonia? Is that shin splints? Oh, it's cold out here. We got a bronchial thing. I don't have health insurance. Okay, this will shut you up. It's just miserable. I don't know that you can stop it. I know a lot of people try, but it seems just impossible to get it quiet. I know people try. I have friends that go, yeah, man, I meditate. They're like guided meditations. You know, I listen to this thing. I just turn it on. It kind of tunes me out, man. Like, well, yeah, just that's someone else's voice talking over yours. I don't know if that counts. I have other friends that go, no, I genuinely meditate. I go somewhere dark and quiet, do some deep breathing. I might repeat a phrase over and over to myself. Like, yeah, it just sounds like avoiding having a nervous breakdown. And what are you repeating to yourself in that situation, too? Just like, I don't hear you. I don't hear you. I don't hear you. I don't know that you could shut it down. It just seems like you have too many things going on in your life. It seems impossible you could get away from it for even 5 seconds just to get some quiet time and really shut it down. I don't think, even if you were to genuinely try, if you were to go somewhere dark and quiet in your house and just be like, all right, brain, let's do this. Gonna reboot you. A little setback action. Gonna get 5 seconds of quiet. Let's do this. Why am I in the closet? You know what? Let's not focus on that. It's just the only place in the house where we can do this. Let's just focus on getting you quiet. Wow, did I check my email? You know what? We're not thinking about that. We're thinking about just getting you relaxed and quiet, and you know what? You're just in a cave. You're in the center of the earth. There's no one around. Are there spiders in this cave? Forget about that. There's no spiders. Forget about the spiders. Just relax. There's no... You know what? Try this. Bring up a black screen. Hey, that actually happened. Okay, good. Now let's just try to get the voice to shut down, which doesn't seem to be happening at all, but maybe a little countdown. Let's try that. Okay, good. 3, 2, 1... I think I did it. Now it's about 1 second. That's about 1 second. Let's just try this again. Just relax. Just try it again. Just shake it off. You're just a tree out in the wilderness, just gently swaying along. You're just a tree. Oh God, the tree's throwing knives at me. It has 100 faces. The tree has no faces. The tree has no faces. Just relax. There's an old man riding a bicycle. Forget about the old man. There's no old man. Whew, here we go. We're just relaxing. We're doing some breathing. Just relax. Try it again. 2, 1. Wake me up. No reason for that whatsoever. There's no reason for that. Oh, let's just try. Oh, why do I have an erection? It just seems like, it seems impossible. It just doesn't seem like you could escape it. I don't know.